Morning. North Korean leader Kim Jong Un and Russian President Vladimir Putin have met in eastern Russia. The two sat down at the Vostochny Cosmodrome after days of speculation over when and where that meeting would happen. Kim told Putin North Korea offers full and unconditional support for what he called its quote unquote sacred right to defend its security interests, an apparent reference to the war in Ukraine. Kim also called North Korea's relations with Russia the first priority.